Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi.
Hi. Do you know anything about the development of the Upper West Side of Manhattan?
The Upper West Side?
Yeah.
So I think it started, like, Manhattan started more in, like, the lower
uh-huh.
side of things.
Like in the village?
Yeah, in the village.
Okay, interesting.
And I think it got really congested there because a lot of people were moving there.
Mm-hmm.
So they decided to move more, like, uptown, I guess. And then the subway systems kind of also started going uptown, and that way it was easier for people to get
there.
That
was, like, in the mid-late 1800s.
I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
That sounds about interesting. Right.
Interesting. All right, thank you very much.
No problem. Have a good day.
Explain Beaux-Art architectural style.
All right, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, okay.
Hello, do you know anything about the Ansonia building?
Boy, do I. It's 18 stories tall, has a steel frame, massive masonry walls, rounded corner turrets, and French mansard roof.
Really? It must be beautiful.
Oh, it is. That William Earl Dodge Stokes sure had a good idea at the time.
About the Ansonia building in the Upper West Side?
The Ansonia building in the Upper West Side? That's my favorite building ever!
Really? Tell me about it!
Well, it had 340 suites originally and 1,400 rooms altogether. It also had ballrooms, tea rooms, writing rooms.
Really?
And my favorite part about the whole building, get ready for this,
yes.
It had a fountain in the lobby, live seal.
What?
The fountain! Crazy!
That's amazing.
Nuts.
Opulent.
And also it had a farm on the roof.
A farm on the roof?
Of the building. There was a farm. It had
kind of animals.
Chickens. And ducks. And goats. And one small man.